Hello, Simon. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Learn Norwegian with the NLS Norwegian Language School. Learning a new language is an exciting journey, and mastering the art of polite communication is a crucial aspect of becoming fluent. Norwegian, with its rich cultural heritage and nuanced social etiquette, offers learners a unique opportunity to explore the challenges or the difficulties of using polite speech the correct way. In our guide today, we will delve into the golden rules and principles of polite speaking in Norwegian, helping you navigate social interactions with confidence and grace. Mastering a set of essential polite phrases will go a long way in demonstrating your courtesy and respect. Here are some key expressions to incorporate into your Norwegian vocabulary. Vær så snill, vær så snill, vær så snill, please. Takk, 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 thank you. Tusen takk, tusen takk, tusen takk, thank you very much. Literally thousand thanks. Unnskyld, 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 excuse me, sorry. Beklage, beklage, beklage. I'm sorry, more formal. Vær så god, vær så god. Vær så god. You're welcome. Here you are. Ha en fin dag. Ha en fin dag. Ha en fin dag. Have a nice day. Med glede. Med glede. Med glede. With pleasure. When making requests or asking questions in Norwegian, it's important to use polite forms to soften your language. Here are some strategies. Use modal verbs. Incorporate verbs like kunne, 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 could, or ville, 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 would, to make your request more polite. For example, kunne du hjelpe meg? Kunne du hjelpe meg? Kunne du hjelpe meg? Could you help me? Ville du være så snill å lukke vinduet? Ville du være så snill å lukke vinduet? Ville du være så snill å lukke vinduet? Would you be so kind as to close the window? Add polite phrases. Include expressions like vær så snill, vær så snill, vær så snill, please, or hvis det er mulig, hvis det er mulig, hvis det er mulig, if it's possible, to make your request more courteous. Use the past tense. Employing the past tense can make questions and requests sound more polite and less direct. For example, jeg lurer på om du kan hjelpe meg. Jeg lurte på om du kunne hjelpe meg. Jeg lurte på om du kunne hjelpe meg. I was wondering if you could help me. Expressing gratitude is a cornerstone of polite communication in Norwegian. Go beyond a simple takk, takk, takk by using more elaborate expressions of appreciation. Jeg setter stor pris på det. Jeg setter stor pris på det. Jeg setter stor pris på det. I really appreciate it. Det var veldig snilt av deg. Det var veldig snilt av deg. Det var veldig snilt av deg. That was very kind of you. Tusen hjertelig takk. Tusen hjertelig takk. Tusen hjertelig takk. Thank you very much from the heart. Jeg er så takknemlig for. Jeg er så takknemlig for. Jeg er så takknemlig for. I'm so grateful for. Remember to maintain eye contact and use a warm tone of voice and expressing gratitude to reinforce your sincerity. In Norwegian culture, it's important to express disagreement or conflicting opinions in a respectful manner. Here are some strategies for polite disagreement. Use softening phrases. Start your statement with phrases like, jeg forstår hva du mener, men. Jeg forstår hva du mener, men. Jeg forstår hva du mener, men. I understand what you mean, but. Jeg ser poenget ditt, men. Jeg ser poenget ditt, men. Jeg ser poenget ditt, men. I see your point, but. Express uncertainty. Use expressions that indicate you're open to other viewpoints. Jeg er ikke helt sikker. Men, Jeg er ikke helt sikker, men jeg er ikke helt sikker, men I'm not entirely sure, but det kan hende jeg tar feil, men det kan hende jeg tar feil, men det kan hende jeg tar feil, men I might be wrong, but ask for clarifications instead of directly disagreeing. Ask for more information. Kan du forklare det litt nærmere? Kan du forklare det litt nærmere? Kan du forklare det litt nærmere? Can you explain that a bit more? Jeg er interessert i å høre mer om det. Jeg er interessert i å høre mer om det. Jeg er interessert i å høre mer om det. I'm interested in hearing more about that. There may be times when you need to interrupt the conversation politely. Use these phrases to do so. Unnskyld at jeg avbryter, men. Unnskyld at jeg avbryter, men. Unnskyld at jeg avbryter, men. Sorry to interrupt, but. Beklager, men jeg må bare si. Beklager, men jeg må bare si. Beklager, men jeg må bare si. I apologize, but I just have to say. Hvis jeg får lov til å skyte inn. Hvis jeg får lov til å skyte inn. Hvis jeg får lov til å skyte inn. If I may interject. Polite Norwegian extends to dining situations as well. Here are some key phrases and customs to remember. Takk for maten. Takk for maten. Takk for maten. Thank you for the food, said to the host after a meal. Skål, skål, skål. Cheers, used when toasting. Kan du sende meg, kan du sende meg, kan du sende meg, could you pass me, when asking for something at the table. Wait for everyone to be served before starting to eat. Keep your hands visible on the table, but not your elbows. Use utensils for most foods, including open-faced sandwiches. Smørbrød, smørbrød, smørbrød. Knowing how to apologize sincerely is an important aspect of polite Norwegian. Here are some phrases to use when you need to make amends. Jeg beklager dypt. Jeg beklager dypt. Jeg beklager dypt. I deeply apologize. Det var ikke min mening. Det var ikke min mening. Det var ikke min mening. That wasn't my intention. Hvordan kan jeg gjøre det godt igjen? Hvordan kan jeg gjøre det godt igjen? Hvordan kan jeg gjøre det godt igjen? How can I make it up to you? Jeg lover at det ikke skal skje igjen. Jeg lover at det ikke skal skje igjen. Jeg lover at det ikke skal skje igjen. I promise it won't happen again. There may be times when you need to politely decline an invitation or refuse an offer. Here's how to do it gracefully in Norwegian. Tusen takk for invitasjonen, men dessverre kan jeg ikke komme. Tusen takk for invitasjonen. Men dessverre kan jeg ikke komme. Tusen takk for invitasjonen, men dessverre kan jeg ikke komme. Tusen takk for invitasjonen, men dessverre kan jeg ikke komme. Thank you very much for the invitation, but unfortunately I can't come. Jeg setter pris på tilbudet, men jeg må takke nei. Jeg setter pris på tilbudet, men jeg må takke nei. Jeg setter pris på tilbudet, men jeg må takke nei. I appreciate the offer, but I must decline. Det høres hyggelig ut, men jeg har andre planer. Det høres hyggelig ut, men jeg har andre planer. Det høres hyggelig ut, men jeg har andre planer. That sounds nice, but I have other plans. Remember to express genuine appreciation for the invitation or offer, even if you can't accept it. In conclusion, mastering polite Norwegian is a rewarding journey that opens the door to deeper cultural understanding and more meaningful connections with Norwegian speakers. By incorporating these golden rules and principles into your language practice, you'll not only communicate more effectively, but also demonstrate your respect and appreciation for Norwegian culture. Unlock a world of opportunity and connect with a rich cultural heritage by learning Norwegian from zero to hero with the NLS Norwegian Language School. Our immersive courses and expert instructors guide you every step of the way, ensuring you become fluent and confident in the language. Elevate your Norwegian language skills from the comfort of your home by subscribing to the NLS Norwegian Language School on YouTube. Enjoy expertly crafted lessons, interactive exercises, and a vibrant community, all designed to take you from beginner to fluent, one video at a time. Do you want to learn more Norwegian? We are now offering a free Norwegian trial class. Sign up for one free trial class by going to our website, nlsnorwegian.no, nlsnorwegian.no.